about you. That's right. Today is all about you. Do you have a favorite coat? Do you have some favorite stuff? Some favorite clothes? Well, so do I. And we have favorite things because lots of different reasons. And today, the story that I'm going to be talking about and preaching about is about Joseph, who had a favorite coat. And I really like the story. I don't necessarily like what happens to his coat and a few of those things. But I was given, or I got this coat from a very good friend who, by the name of Mary, she has a store in LeClaire, and she orders these special for me. And it's a coat with lots and lots of colors on it. And I just love it because it keeps me warm and it keeps me comfy. It's too big for you, that's right. But you'll grow up, you'll grow into it. And that was kind of the way with Joseph. He was given a coat that he was supposed to grow into. But you see, coats are important, just like in the winter when your mom tells you to put your coat on to keep warm. Coats in the Middle East were used not only to keep warm, but it showed who you were and what you were doing. And they were so important that you couldn't take it away from a person. You weren't supposed to, because it's what they slept in. It kept them warm at night. It let them know that they were going to be okay to get through the night. And that this coat does that a lot for me, because it makes me feel very comfy when I put it on and nice and warm. And so we need to remember that instead of these kind of coats, that we need to put on the coat of Jesus. Keeps us warm. Mm-hmm. So let's pray. Dear Lord, thank you for your coat that we wear graciously, humbly, and with deep appreciation. The love that you show for us, allow us to show to others. Let us give your coat to all those around us. Lord, we thank you and praise you for loving us